Lexington, North Carolina, Miss Emily Hawkins.
I didn't start very well at all, but fortunately I finally kind of turned it around on number six and I got a birdie there. And then I was able to birdie up until nine, so I had four straight birdies, which really helped turn the round around and get me back in it. I thought it was a great event. I loved it. Everybody, you know, the AJGA staff was great, well-run, the course was in great condition, so I thought it was a great event.